What watches did the Beatles wear before rocking $1 million Patek Philippe's? When they were on the come up, the band wore matching gold Acuras that was gifted to them by the company during the 1960s. The good news is that you can still pick these up for around $100 to $300.